Australia's internet is slower than it is in Tajikistan, Kazakhstan, Vietnam, and Madagascar, and a whole bunch of others. We are currently ranked 57th in the world, according to the latest report from Akamai. Now that is a really bad look. And the truth is we've been slipping down the ranks for some time. We're paying billions and billions of dollars to speed up our internet through the NBN rollout, but we're still falling behind. So what gives? Well, there are three basic reasons you see Australia so far down this list. First, the countries at the top, like Singapore, Hong Kong, and South Korea, are small and incredibly urbanized, which means that they can roll out infrastructure improvements quickly and effectively. They don't have to worry about their internet covering huge distances, which is part of why Australia's NBN is taking so long. Second, some of the countries I mentioned, like the ones in Eastern Europe and South Asia, have leapfrogged Australia because there was very little, if any, old internet infrastructure knocking around. That means that huge regions are going from having no internet to having really current, fast internet. Hence, you see a country like Indonesia at number 4 on the list. And third, because everybody expects the NBN to be finished in 2020 or so, none of the current players are investing in the old broadband system anymore because they know it's going to be overtaken soon. I mean, what is the point of pouring money into an old system when the new one's only a couple of years off? That means internet speeds probably won't get any better in Australia over the next 3 years. Now, none of that information is going to make it any less annoying when your TV show freezes in the middle. But if all you're interested in is fast internet, you could always go somewhere like Romania or Latvia. They're both in the top 10 for fastest internet in the world.